Hello, what's up today? In this video, I would like to show you how you can create your affiliate account on Clickbank using Proton VPN. You have to download and install this VPN on your mobile phone, specifically on whether you are using Android phone. You download it and install it. The name is Proton VPN, and they have 7-day free trial. So within that 7-day free trial, you can create your affiliate account before it expires. Then when it expires, you can now do away with it, or if you want to decide to go for their premium version, then you can now pay for it. But you can use their free version to create your Clickbank bank affiliate account. Now, when you have installed the app, if you have installed the mobile app and you have created your account and you open the app, you will see the environment like this. Now, once you see this page, you are going to put this button on. You can see it is white now because it is not on yet. So you see something like this. You will click on it to on it, and once you have on it, you go to the next stage. If you have on it, it will now change to green like this. Then you are now going to go to the country which you want to connect to, and in this case we are going to connect to United Kingdom. Sorry for this direction, that was a mistake. You're supposed to go to United Kingdom. Now you click on United Kingdom, then you now go to next stage. When you have clicked on United Kingdom, you see via Switzerland, then you now click on this button here to on it. You go to the next stage. You can see the button is now on now. You cannot see it's now green. Then on the right, you see connect. Then you click on connect. When you have connected, you see something like this. Here is green, connected to Switzerland, to United Kingdom, and everything here is showing that there is connection. There will be movement here, there will be changes of value here. That means there is connection. Then you now go to your Opera Mini on your desktop, which is your phone desktop rather, not your PC. So you go to your Opera Mini and open Opera Mini, or you can also use your Chrome if you have Chrome. Once you open your Opera Mini, then you now type in www.clickbank.com. You type www.clickbank.com in your Opera Mini browser, and once it has loaded, you are going to see a page like this. You will see sell, promote. In your own case, since you are registering for affiliate marketing, you are going to click on promote, and you now create your account. And if you have already created your account, it is here you look for login and login so that you can add your payment details. And if you are done, in case you have not yet watched the video on how to add your payment details, I'm going to provide a link to that video in the description so that you also watch it, so that you know how you can add your Payoneer account to your Clickbank account. And once you have set everything, you are done, you have opened this promote and you have logged into your account, in case you are an old member, and if you are a new member and you have created your account, you have updated your profile. Once everything is done, then you now go back to your Proton VPN. You go back to your app, that is your Proton app. so that you can off it. You can off the connection. If you see on that same button that you used to on it, you will see that it will still be showing green, which means that it's still on. So you have to put it off by clicking on that button, because if you don't put it off, sometimes your internet connection will be misbehaving if it's connected to that Proton VPN. So you have to put it off so that you can do some other things. If you are done with Clickbank account, if you are done changing your account details and you have saved it, then you can now put off the Proton VPN. If you click on this button, it's going to show a warning like this, that this action will disconnect you from current session. Are you sure you want to continue? You click on yes and you are done. If you have successfully done this, I would like to congratulate you that your account is now set to start promoting Clickbank product. The next video you watch now is how to promote Clickbank product, and I'm going to provide the link in the description so that you watch that video as well. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and ring the bell so that you'll be notified when I upload valuable videos like this. And also hit the like button and let me know your comment in the comment section. Thank you for watching the video, and bye.